Hello and welcome to Dumb Game Monday. I'm Kyle Bossman, of course, and this is the weekly Twitch program in which we try to love a dumb game. A game that nobody else is streaming right now. A game that isn't some YouTube guys making fun of it, has a dozen videos, look how much this game sucks. A game that is under the radar. A game that nobody's playing right now. A game that deserves to be loved. Well, maybe not deserves to be loved, it deserves to have a chance to be loved. Because every game has the capacity for fun, we just gotta find it. We have to have fun with games, because they're games. Inherently, there's gotta be some fun in them, right? And the game we are playing for the past 2 weeks is Bruce Lee, Quest of the Dragon. And if you've missed those past 2 weeks, I will be frank with you, this game has been hard to love. It is a very plain game. We found out near the end of last week's stream, dozens of combos. Dozens of insane combos that make no sense with diagonals and Bs. I'm using the Duke controller, the Xbox controller. Your pal Wyatt subscribed 4 months in a row, and so did Protoman CA subscribing 3 months in a row. What's the difference between a duck, telephone poles, because motorcycles don't have doors? I don't get it, Protoman. Hopefully someone in chat does. I don't know. Maybe it's part of the controller. I just feel like I'm mushing the buttons, and then a thing happens much later. You'll see. However, there's still stuff to love. When I was thinking about the game, when I was away from it, you know, when it was my time to reflect on what's going on with Bruce Lee, I was thinking about, you know what, I should go to player info. I should... So you can see our hit power and life points are maxed out here, and we are a true dragon. We've prestiged... I swear I heard someone... I thought I heard a leaf blower. It turned out it was just a wimpy little motorcycle. We've prestiged like 8 times, so we're the true white dragon. Purchase moves. We've purchased everything we can. All we can purchase now are dragon tokens, so we're pretty maxed out. Oh, I was thinking about the environments. I think this game has a cool variety of environments, and I think it was one of the things when they sat down to design the game that was very important to them. They said, we need to take Bruce Lee around the world. And that's kind of what we're doing. We've been in many different towns. London was cool. Now we find ourselves in San Francisco, I guess. Whoa, look at this club. Jaffy58 subscribed 5 months in a row. Thank you, Jaffy. Shut the shades and let's get freaky, my foxy Nubian queen. Foxy Nubian queen. Whoa. Here, who? The enforcer for the Golden Tigers game. And he's come to shake us down. I just know it. I'll take care of him, baby. This is our club. No gang's gonna push us around. The story of this game is not clear, mostly. We kind of just run into a new environment, and then everyone wants to kill us. Drink or not? I'll have a root beer. Bruce Lee never drinks. That's the second time we've seen him turn down a drink. Ooh. Oh. Okay, we're in it, buddy. So I forget how to attack people on the ground. Remember that, at least. We learned how to do a dragon attack last week, a dragon paunch, which was just Y by itself. Unfortunately, I think we have to build meter on the dragon in the lower right-hand corner before I can do a dragon paunch. See, this is a cool environment. This is genuinely a cool environment. And so when we said, yeah, this game definitely looks a little worse than the bouncer, right? We did say that. So these guys just go down one hit, huh? It's cool that these are at least presented in, like, Tekken, like a 3D arena, but it has its limits. You can walk around it. Man. And then sometimes you just have these cutscenes like, what was that? What was the direction? What were you trying to communicate there? I don't think we'll ever see that character again. London was so weird. London just ended without anything. So now we're on the rooftop of that nightclub. You don't belong
here. Hey, you! I'm talking to you, man. What's your problem, Job Turkey?
These scenes aren't subtitled and I never know what's happening. But they always want to fight. The end of those cutscenes is somebody always wants to fight Bruce Lee. Bro. Ooh! We're chunking a little tonight, huh? Ooh, that was sick. I'm trying to do some new combos tonight. That last one was sick. Hitting the two guys in a row. I'm not trying to memorize them. Oh my god, the way he just choked that guy and brought him down to the ground. I'm not trying to memorize them. I'm just trying to mash the buttons in different orders using different directionals on the analog stick. Ooh, ooh, okay. You smacked him. Oh, Brucey. Come on, Brucey. We'll see if we can dragon punch this guy. Dang. Did they say Jive Turkey? Thanks, chat, for letting me know. So now we go to the helipad. This doesn't scream San Francisco to me. Oh, Otoshi got me. Yeah, basically I went on a spending spree of all the moves. So yeah, nobody sells drugs.
What are you talking about, man?
Don't jive me, man. I know who you are.
Look, there is a drug lab next to your nightclub. I'm trying to stop.
So this whole thing's just a big miscommunication. Okay, I get it now. Alright, let's see if he can stop my technique. Actually, let's try a dragon punch on this guy first of all. Ooh! Oh! Another. Ooh! Oh! Ooh! Yes. Knocked him down and he's crouched. Oh. Okay, you know, we need some distance first. Yes. Oh, okay. No, it's fine. Punch. Punch. Okay. All right. Get up, Bruce. Brucey. Oh. Oh, okay. All right, we might have to revert back to the old crouch block technique. We had our fun with the dragon punch. Now it's time to get serious. Man, this guy is actually very susceptible to the old crouch block technique. Normally they'd block some of those. I'll try to dragon punch him for the KO, for the final KO. There we go. We got some blocking in there. I gotta say, tough week to be playing Bruce Lee Quest of the Dragon. Right? Because everyone's gonna be playing No Man's Sky probably right now, right? Did it come out right now? Alright, let's try dragon punch him for the kill.
Ooh.
Oh, okay, well done. Well done. I see you. Okay, here we go. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. No, Brucey, no! Accidentally held back and wise, what happened there. Still a cool KO. So everybody's playing No Man's Sky, the Olympics are happening right now.
Give me your hand.
It's hard to say, man, we need to play Bruce Lee Quest of the Dragon. But that's what Dumb Game Monday is all about.
I think you broke a rib, man.
Honest, man.
If you're not enough for the Golden Tiger, then who are you?
Call me Lee. I'm a good guy.
Oh, boy.
Brother Tyrone.
I think if you have
right
a good quality footage of the stream, you'll see a chunk of food fly out of my mouth there.
In
I ate a while along. I ate a while ago.
I hear what you're saying, man.
Like okay.
I said, there ain't no drug lab.
That was gross.
How do you know? Have you been inside?
That was probably one of my grossest stream moments.
My main squeeze is.
Did she tell you about?
Didn't choke though. Didn't choke on that food.
Then she's lying.
Hey brother, them is fighting words. Don't get me started.
Just get me inside. Then we'll see who's telling the truth.
Come on then.
Cool. Cool scene. Miscommunication. Fighting always helps. Fighting always helps. It helps you get to an understanding. You see each other. Meat processing plant. Let's continue. Those glasses on the Q&A were pretty gross. Not as gross as that. Didn't see anything fly out. Cool. Good, I'm safe. See, this is cool. I dig the environments. I think they made a list of cool environments to have fights in. Maybe they watched a bunch of movies.
Hey, boy, hey Bruce Lee, let's fight.
Step I don't want to fight.
You're dead. Well, we're gonna fight you anyway.
Bro. Let's brawl. Cool, Bruce. That was cool, dude. Yes, dude. That was cool. That was really cool. There we go. Hair check. Thank you very much. I think we just should have been buying moves this whole game. You know, I'm obviously not doing any of them on purpose. But at this point, we just have so much in our repertoire. Go down the ladder, Bruce. Down the ladder, Bruce. Look at this. Oops, I can't stop him. He's working on his own. Basically, just having so much in our repertoire is just. Oh man, these are really cool environments. You're just bound to do some cool stuff just by mashing. Hey guys, you want to fight? The backhanded, like, he's looking the wrong way, but punches them. Anyway, oh, no, Bruce. Bruce, there we go, bud. There we go. We're on fire. Ooh, look at that flaming dragon punch. Nice, bud. Triple multiple. Flex it out. Cool. Now we're having fun. Enter the rooster. Very funny comment from Fat Back Ribs. I like it. I don't know why. Oh, it says Easter the Rooster. I assume you meant to say Enter the Rooster. What's the goal on its third week? Haru wants to know what our goal is tonight. Frankly, I think our goal is to beat the game. And begin a new dumb game. But even if we don't, our goal tonight is to love the game. Nunchaku fight. What do you know about Nunchaku? Are you scared? Well done. That was actually well synced. Good teamwork. If this is your first time watching the game, a cool thing you can do is use the right analog stick to smack people. Extremely inefficient. I think the Jet Li game uses the right analog stick. And it's awesome. This game, not so much. Interesting to draw the comparison, though, you know? Okay, buds. We're actually a lot less efficient with the Nunchaku. It reduces our range. He doesn't lunge forward as much. Maybe I should just block more. Can I just block more? What's up? How about a little dragon punch? Ooh, you can't dragon punch with the nunchucks. Get over here, dude. There we go. An interesting thing about this game is that Bruce Lee is always carrying these nunchucks with him. He just decides to take them out sometimes. Alright, you gotta stop doing that. It's just this, basically. Hair check. I don't know, I don't have a lot of natural hold in my hair today. I guess I should have put in some hair goop, some pomade. Cool, look at this meat place. Cool environment.
There he is! Get him!
It's Bruce Lee, let's fight.
Give me a piece of him.
Five combo fight. I don't know what the five combo fights mean, if it limits me to five different combos, if I'm encouraged to use five different combos. Bruce. Oh, you did it. You did it again. You fooled me too, Bruce. Like a basketball player, passing behind his back. Whoa, dudes. Alright, cool off. Cool off. Oh! Do you see how synced those guys were? It's fine. It's whatever, dudes. Now you die. Mm-hmm. So yeah, our character is maxed out beyond belief. Beyond comprehension. There's no way we should have been able to level up as much as we did. It's still not enough. The bad guys still just knock you down so hard. So fast. And take so many hits. If we didn't cheat and play the game naturally, I'd have no idea how hard this game would be. Should be one enemy left. Oh, there he is. Get up. Oh, man, dude. Dragon Punch. Oh. Here it comes. It's up. There we go. What do you think of that? Oh, well done. Well played. It had to be the guys with the center part in the headbands. Hello. I'm also a master of karate. Is there a one punch, 1-inch punch combo? No. Five miles too. Cool. Cool to see someone else like Master Margarita. Drug refinery. Oh, so it was inside of the meat manufacturing plant. This is some Breaking Bad stuff right here. Severe hair check. Let me just see what that means. I don't have a monitor on right now. Oh, that ain't bad. We've seen worse. Oh, this is cool. I love this. Bruce will do this anytime you leave the camera still. These are his idols. And they're kind of just showing off how good the character model is, you know? Doing all those facial animations by hand, mind you. This is not mo-capped. Performance captured. Yeah, this is totally Breaking Bad. There's a fly down here. No, no, Bruce, you gotta pick a new target, but oh, he did it again! Bruce tricks me. What's up? Ooh, that was nice, Bruce. Brucey. Sick. Let's do that again. What was that, crouching then kicks? Nice, bud.
Out of sight! Man, where'd you learn that?
You lied to me.
That's Cleo!
I want out.
Cleo was being manipulated.
You're dead, sister.
Whoa. Did she hiss?
Think your kung fu's good?
Oh. So far, most of the boss fights have been against women. Oh, so this is a weird boss fight in that it's not the cool 2D, meaning I cannot spam the Dragon Punch. But I can use the old crouch block technique. We'll see. Dang. The old crouch block technique doesn't really work anymore either. People are just gonna have to have a good old genuine fight here. How about this? There we go, Brucey. So that was a counter. Yep. Plop. Oh, that does so little damage. Do you see how little damage that does? What if we didn't upgrade to 680% attack? What are you gonna do? One pixel? Who balanced this game? Fast Kirks. Nice, Brucey. Dance with her. That's a negative damage. She got health from that last hit. What is this game? Why do you do that? What? Tell me why she got health from me snapping her leg. Oh my gosh. Lady. I don't appreciate it.
Lee, meet my old lady Cleo. Baby, Lee here is one cool cat.
I'm glad that he has forgiven Leo. Unlike or Cleo, sister. I mean.
Man, I owe you an apology. My sisters have been lying to me about everything. They've always treated me like an outcast. I don't know why I ever trusted them.
Tell them what you told me.
Chat, I get why you would say the enemies scale with you, but that would be entirely pointless. If when you become stronger, the enemies just become stronger too. Through the Presidio before dawn tomorrow. Then everyone stays the same strength, right? Why would a game do that?
He's delivering the weapons to Natasha, and I bet your father is still with her.
Thanks.
I'm not sure we know what the weapon is yet.
Peace.
Man. All I imagine is somebody manually animating it frame by frame, just like leaning back and then like next frame. And then head first, and then body behind it, and then like, I guess I could see where it would be tricky to work it out. Let's save our games. Empty game. Saving game. Continue. Missile Mage, I hear you. It made me so mad when Final Fantasy VIII scaled to my levels. Because that was the only one I maxed out characters in, ever.
Let's get freaky.
Because the enemies were so hard.
Intruder, alert the colonel.
It's Bruce Lee.
And so then I had to, oh man, that Ultimisia fight, I think, took 5 hours. I'm not exaggerating. And it was like, I didn't, you know, max out my characters. I wasn't like, I was a regular person fighting Ultimisia. It wasn't the situation where, oh yeah, you should have all these draws. Final Fantasy VIII is the easiest if you just draw correctly. Sure, yeah, I guess if you read the online guides and you know how to draw completely. Otherwise, you're just some kid fighting Ultimisia on your own, and she's gonna take 5 hours. These guys have very funny torsos. Maybe we just call it a baggy shirt. Oh, I like that they got combat knives on their backs too. Cool torsos, guys. Favorite Alola Pokemon? No. I'm Media Blackout on Pokemon Black and White. Don't do that. You shouldn't have a favorite either. I know it's weird of me to judge others, but why would you want a favorite Pokemon of a new game before you've even played it? Nice. I don't get it. I'm a little cranky about how many trailers they're putting out for that game. I think they're doing it all wrong. say? Let's try some combos, bud. Yes. Gray hairs are new, huh? I like these guys. So, did we change countries and it didn't tell me? Or are we still in San Francisco? Alright, Bruce. We got him. We got him down. Favorite No Man's Sky planet? Great question. Actually, very relevant. Yeah, No Man's Sky is about discovery. To me, Pokemon's about discovery, too. Introducing 8 new levels for No Man's Sky. Look at this planet. These are obviously San Fran boys, alright. Honestly, I just love Poliwhirl. Miles. Don't take this the wrong way. I think you may be the first person I've ever heard of whose favorite Pokemon is Poliwhirl. That is so bizarre to me. Ooh, Wu-Tang Dan is out. Alright, bye Wu-Tang Dan.
You are dead.
Hey, Bruce Lee, let's catch him. Where are you gonna fight him? Multiple fight. See, I just don't get it. I feel like every single fight is a multiple fight. I don't get what is a brawl, what is a 5 combo fight, a multiple fight. The nunchaku fights I get, I understand. That's a different fight. Alright, so we got the context behind Miles loving Poliwhirl. When I was a kid, I didn't play Pokemon, but my grandpa found a tiny Poliwhirl toy while walking in the park, and he kept it in his car dashboard for years. So when I was very little, it was the only Pokemon I knew, and I was just so fond of it. There we have it. That's a really cool story, Miles. Thanks for sharing that. And that totally makes sense. Now all the pieces are put together. The multiple fights, as far as I've seen, have a damage multiplier that's applied to them for combos. Ow! Thank you. Thank you, Ken Reels. Alright, so let's see what a brawl means. Good work, Brucey. That looked a little hairy there, bud. What's going on? See, I swear we have a multiplier on right now for this fight, for the brawl. The health one. Ooh, oh! How about a little dragon punch? Come in here. Oh. Come in here. Okay, well played. Okay. I was playing around with the Dragon Punch, shouldn't have done that. I dig this level too, I gotta be honest, I dig it. Ooh, I wish I could go back there though, into the tank. You have an open tank and I can't go inside? Come on. What is inside of that tank? Cool. I like this kind of thing, a big open area, and never mind. I thought we were going to be able to run up to these guys without a cutscene playing, but it sounds like we got to do another cutscene.
You don't belong here.
Five combo fight.
Over here, guys. Fight me. Fight me. Over here. Over here. I was trying to do a dragon punch. Did not happen. I pay for it with health. Dang, see, we would be dead. If we didn't upgrade our health 1,000 times thanks to cheat codes, I don't know where we'd be right now. Oh, come on. Burn. Burn him. There we go. Burning hands. No, Brizzy! Okay, yep, good little... Okay, fine. Run away. Oh, come on. Come on now. The AI is playing nasty tricks right now. No, not him. This guy. There we go. No. Bruce. There you go, bud. There you go. There you go. Dang. Heaps of RAM. We will. There's definitely a cheat code for lives that we were not ashamed to use before, and we will not be ashamed to use tonight. It gives you 9 lives, and so if it gets hairy, if it gets down to 2, look at this, San Francisco. We are still in San Francisco. That's cool. I'm gonna make him do a flex in front of the Golden Gate Bridge. There we go.
Yes.
Cool. That's all we needed. Would you be opposed to using the big head mode cheat code, Kyle? I guess I would not be. I don't think I would be opposed.
Yeah, I'm stronger than the other guys you're fighting against.
You're a lady killer. Yes, you are.
Okay, God, that was his own reflection.
Let's hurry it up. I've got a
Did they capitalize pansies?
Who the hell are you?
I'm looking for Dragon Lady.
I don't know any Dragon Lady.
I think you do.
I told you I didn't.
Bruce! Can you believe that cutscene? Can you believe that cutscene we just watched? Alright, flex it out, bud. I got a dragon punch coming for you. It's strange to me how many distinct original characters there are. Whoa. What about this? Oh, okay. Alright, and then how about this? Oh. Okay, and then how about a little bit of this? Yes, there we go, Bruce. Okay, and then how about a little bit of that? Oh, okay. How about a little bit? Oh, okay. No, Bruce. Oh, how about a little bit of this? There we go. Okay. And how about a little bit of... Fast kicks. Fast kicks. Fast cars. Bruce Lee. Superstars. There we go. Ooh, that dragon punch. Fast punches. And then a little bit of dragon punch. There we go. And then another one. Good trade. We'll take it. Fast punches. Okay. And then a little bit of... Oh, well done. Well played. And plop. All these characters they create, you know, this guy, he gets one cutscene. We'll never see him. Ooh. Well played, bud. You've successfully countered the dragon punch. And then a little bit of this. Yes. Yes, Bruce. And then that. Uh-huh. And then another. Oh, well done. Well done. Good backup. Good little backdash. Did he taunt me? That was cool. It looks like Bruce's lips kept moving after it was frozen. Did that happen, chat? Tell me if it happened.
Ready for round two.
Ooh, okay. I got more dragon punches, bud. So this chat is the first time we've had to do round two. Fast kicks, fast cars, Bruce Lee, superstars. Okay. Time for the old dragon. Oh, the old dragon punch. The way they go flying, you can't not do it. Why would you do any other move than that one? Yes, Bruce. Ooh, oh, no, okay. Alright, well played, well played, well played. What's up? Dark Souls. Yeah, I should have canceled. That's on me. Dragon Punch. Okay, okay. You got kicks. Is it back in? Oh, oh. And. Oh! Dragon Punch. I got a date tonight, boys. Don't you mess up my date tonight. I'm gonna go kiss a girl at a restaurant tonight, boys. Don't you ruin this for me. Hold on, hold on. So, I'll take a few more hits, and then I'm afraid we gotta go back to crouch block. Okay, I'm back in it. I'm gonna show her how much I like cigars, boys. That's a bullet straight to a woman's heart, boys. Seeing how little damage this does make me appreciate the old dragon punch. Alright, let's go do or die. Let's try to get a dragon punch for the kill. Yes. Oh! No, Brucey! No! No, Brucey! There we go. And dragon punch for the kill. Oh! Oh, Brucey! Do or die. Equipment die. Okay. No, Brucey! No, Bruce! Oh, he's still in it. Dragon punch. Okay. Dragon punch. He's good. He's got his distances down. Here we go. He's learned the dragon punch. Alright, fine. Are you taunting me? Hey, are you taunting? What are you doing? Look at this. Look at what he's doing here. He's just dancing.
I'm gonna use this move tonight, boys. On my date.
What's going on here? This is so senseless. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, he's still stuck in the dance. Still stuck in the dance. I'm gonna creep forward a little more. Okay. Oh, he got out of the dance. Dragon punch for the kill. Well done, Bruce. Whew. We had to dance him out. We had to dance him out. That was the way to get the kill. There was no other way to finish him off. Okay, now we're going to Alcatraz. Stay in San Fran. I like this. Okay, save games. We're going to delete this one. Yes. Empty game. Okay, continue. Here we go. Wow, Seraphim Bahamut has just made it clear to me that there's no music in the game. That's very weird. Fozzie also points out how weird it is just for the graffiti to say Indian. Poorly researched. Whoa, that walk. Bruce, what are you doing, dude?
There he is. Get him!
Brawl on Alcatraz. Has there ever been a Bruce Lee movie that escalated to Alcatraz? Or is this all original weirdness stuff? Okay, alright, dude. Oh. Alright, I should start utilizing the fire mode. Because we have 999 fires. Nice, Bruce. Who are you punching over there? Nice, Brucey. Man, we just hung on by 0 pixels of life back in that fight, I realized. Bruce Lee was phased, and the guy didn't go for the kill, he just wanted to dance. Cool. So we are now in Alcatraz. Very foggy in Alcatraz. We're running as fast as we can. Really hope Bruce makes it. Nice. This fog is weird. Multiple fight. Nice, Brucey. That was cool. Shame on you. Okay, alright, you go low. I see that you go low. Alright, let's do this. That's my thing. Yeah, what's up now? Oh! Oh! Okay. Whenever this fight is over, it might be time to go back to that old cheat code for 9 lives, chat? If anyone could pull it up, would be appreciated. Nice. Get up. Oh, they take the hits. The big boys. They got combat vests on. Yeah, I see you, big combat vest. Yeah, I can go low too. Come on, come back out. Come back out. I'll pick up this health. Come back out. Yes. White, R3, L3, back, LR, L3. Okay, let me see if I can do that. White, R3, L3. White, R3, L3, back, LR, L3. Did that work? Brucey, let me know if that worked, bud. Hmm. You can't check. There's no way to check on how many lives you have. I'll try it one more time. White, Arthur, Alfred, back, LR. Okay. Let's just assume that worked. Whoa, look at these poles. Did the poles come up? We'll never know. Okay, I did not enter the cheat code properly. We'll have to try again. That's some good stuff, Brucey. No, stop locking out and cutting the ground, bud. It's not gonna help us. Oh. Dang. Why so hard this dumb game? Who balanced you? One left.
Oh.
Okay. I just think the tricky part about the cheat codes that have L3s and R3s is not hitting a direction as you L3 and R3. I think that might be where I'm effing up. So the cheat's legit, chat. Don't worry about that. I just gotta enter it in correctly. Alright. Wait. Okay, I'll get one more shot. Alright, hopefully that worked. And there's really no way for us to check if that worked or not. That's so weird. Oh, it worked. Okay, we got 9 lives. We're good. Brucey. Okay, alright, alright. Good job, buddy. Get a soda. Nice, nice, nice. Double advantage. Bruce, you gotta stop doing that. Nice, Bruce. Loading. Smash the boxes, get the health. No, 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 no. Stephen Colbert subscribed 3 months in a row. Woe do, woe do, woe da. Thank you, Stephen Colbert. Ooh, look at this. See, I like this. These guys are pumped. They're just hanging out with each other. And then Bruce Lee comes. Look at the lens flare right now. Look at this Xbox. And we've added lens flare to the game, so this is a more realistic cinematic experience. Alright. Hey, what's up, you guys? Let's fight. Okay. Alright, well done. Well played so far. Bruce, do not target the person on the floor. So I wasted my flames. It's cool, I didn't realize the flames really just last as long as your health is your health bar, basically. Where are you coming from? Life bar. Good lord. So I guess if you have 3 people punching and kicking you, kicking the one in the middle is definitely the worst strategy. I've learned that now. Cool finisher, Bruce. Okay, climbing Alcatraz. Oh, what a surprise! A multiple fight. I think that's the first time they hid enemies over a corner, which is actually a good use of the game's camera. I don't mind it. I think it was kind of cool. Okay, we need to pick up that red orb. I think we did. Yeah, yeah, we got flaming hands for a second. Now it's gone. All right, it's fine. Did he you get that life? You did. Not helping. Oh my goodness, relentless AI. Ooh, that's a one up. Uh-huh. Yeah, you're down on the ground. How are you hitting me from down there? Oh, okay. Alright. Two more, where are you? Cool finisher, Bruce.
Loading.
Alright. Life clock. You've activated the life clock. Oh, the nunchuck fights. No, no. You see how screwed I got there? You knock the first guy that he's locked into out of the way, and then the guy behind him kicks you in the face. Not right. Oh, Brucey. Come on, man. That's sloppy. Okay, so that's the nunchucks. Can I go through that door? No, this is Alcatraz. But, oh, come on. No, Brucey. No, Bruce. So mean. Relentless AI right now. Nice, Bruce. Good stuff, Bruce. No jumping. The jumping never works. Beautiful stuff, bud. Quadruple damage. Good. You gotta be attacking the guys who are standing. The game would be far improved with a simple targeting adjustment that says, if enemy is on floor, do not target. It'd be so simple. You would dramatically improve this video game. Alright, Bruce. Not that way, huh? Okay, here we go. Into the camera. I think that coin disappeared without me collecting it. Prison yard. Okay, continue.
Where's my money?
Whoa.
And
that's the dragon lady.
Weapons?
Everything you asked for. That can handle your revolution.
Good. Nice to see everyone happy. And the formula?
The formula.
Well done, Mr. Lee.
We fought that guy once, and then he went away in a black car.
Oshi.
Huh? Lee!
What did you say?
Look, it's Lee.
He was your responsibility.
Not for long.
Deal's done. Oshi, ready our escape. We're out of here.
Oshi, ready our escape.
Leaving so soon?
I've had enough.
Did you see Dad? Our dad was right there, and he just kind of like, you got this, Bruce, goodbye. Let's finish this once and for all. I got some dragon punches locked and loaded for you, bud. Flex it. We're ready. Yep. I got more of those. And Dragon Punch. Okay. And then we lock it. Oh, okay. Well done. Well done. Okay, you're coming for me. Here we go. Oh, no, Bruce. Not that move. Ooh, look at that. I wish I had that jump kick. And the oh, okay. Oh. It's like fighting Brian Fury. I feel like this guy's totally Brian Fury. Well, look at this. Look at these weird moves he's got. Nothing compares to my Dragon Punch, though. Ken Shokram. Too many dumb games to love, too little time. Thank you for subscribing 5 months in a row. Ken Shokram. It's probably Ken Shokram, huh? Sometimes it doesn't come to me until far too late. Ooh. Okay. They always block the fast punches. I think the game knows it's a cheap move. Usually I'm doing that by accident when I'm... Okay, look at him punch his butt. He gets Bruce down on the floor and then he punches his butt. The game does not seem to be aware of how to counter the Dragon Punch. Ooh, it's like the one who does that. But like that, the game's not ready. It's not ready for it. Oh, I had it right the first time. Okay. Well done. Yeah, that's on me. I should have bailed. Nice, Brucey. And then one more. One more Dragon Punch. Take this home with you. Put this in your lunchbox. Boom. Cell block. Oh, everyone went downstairs, huh? Bruce Lee will catch up to you. I will find my father. Okay, we got our full uniform on again. The clothes changes so far to me have not been motivated. Oh. Look at this little bunch of toughs. You just watch me take down your boss? What's going on with you? Oh, oh, climb the stairs. What a time to show off Bruce Lee's strange stair climb animation. I wonder if he climbed stairs that way in one of his movies, and then they said, well, this is accurate to the actual Bruce Lee's movement. Man, that's as close as I ever got to actually getting in within the amount of time that they asked. Unfortunately, that guy can climb the stairs and I can't. Dragon Punch. Yes, Bruce. Yes, good pose. This animation right here. Okay. Every time you climb stairs, it's been that. Hip, 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 hip. Okay. A little front flip. You again. I wonder if that lady has just become a regular enemy now? Oh, well done. I did not like fighting her that much. Oh, so this is maybe like a boss rush mode. Oh, they hurt so bad. Alright, so chat, right now I'm blocking and trying to find my way in. Not clear to me yet. Oh my gosh. Brutal death, Brucey. No! I don't spawn in and then oh my gosh. No. There we go. There we go, Brucey. Lay it on him. Whoa! So I can hear through my headphones, which are on the floor, some of the audio. Very little gets through. The noises that woman made as she died, I could hear. And they were strange. Man. Go down. There we go. I need that life orb so bad it just drops to the floor and then somehow bounces back up through the floor. There it goes again. Come back to me. Come back to me. There it goes. Okay. Warden's Courtyard. Continue. Dad, I hope we fight Oshi again.
Stay where you are.
Give yourself up, Dragon Lady. A Black Lotus is no more. It is over.
Maybe for you. One step, and your father's dead.
Let my father go.
Oh, you're right. He's much too valuable. Do you realize what this means? With a working formula, soon we will have an army of superhumans. Bigger, stronger, faster than even you. The revolution has begun. It cannot be stopped.
Dad,
soon the
do something.
Lotus will control the East.
Dad.
And then, America
Dad.
Will fall.
Do something.
And I owe it all to you.
For what?
Why, for killing my father. So I didn't have to. Unlike me, the man had no vision.
Can you see the future?
Yes. Goodbye, Lee.
Oh, he did! Thank you, Dad! All that money! Okay, here we go. Dad, save America. That's a very funny comment, BJ. Okay, we're gonna give Dragon Lady the old dragon punch. Quest of the Dragon. Yes. Good way to warm up, Bruce. Okay. Should have started a little sooner. Okay, alright. Man, she like claws you. Come on, Bruce, wake up. Oh. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to cheese her with the dragon punch. She does not seem susceptible. Oh, that's on me. I didn't think she had a second one in her. Okay. No, she's good. She's very reactionary. She likes to keep the distance. Ooh, look at this. A little Tekken. We got a sidestep. Oh, oh. There it is, Brucey. Oh. Ooh, that's effective. Maybe we should just do that, huh? Okay, I might just go with fast punches. Yeah. What's up? What do you think of fast punches? Okay, alright. Ooh, just one that time, huh? And then, just one again. Dark Souls, you don't know how to predict her. Ooh! My punches have a higher priority, Dragon Lady. Man, I don't know how she breaks out of the combo with fast punches. Where's Oshi? If Oshi is the true villain, this will be a great game. Dang. Brucey. Oh! Bruce, hang in there, bud. Flame on. Flame on. Nice. Yeah, he does keep talking after they freeze it. I love it. Americans, no, we were doing this to save you.
Hold your fire!
Who's this? Oh, it's the woman we were gonna fall in love with. Kyle, do you accept suggestions for dumb games? Not normally. Some people send them in. By mail. But really, if you have an idea for a dumb game, it doesn't count. I want to play a game you've never heard of. Well, you can hear of it, but you've never played before. I want to play a game none of us have played before. Prayer room. Save games. Okay. Going to delete. Yep. And then it's an empty game. It's not clear to me what's left to do in the story. We just stopped Dragon Lady. I think she blew up a helicopter and said all's fair.
You knew about Novak and the Black Lotus all along, and you didn't tell me or my father?
We needed proof.
So you got yourself captured?
Yes.
Baby, you are one tough cookie. It is deserted. Where is everyone?
Teacher! Good news! We have recovered the relic!
Now that is good news.
Novak.
No. Novak.
I would rather see it destroyed than give it to you.
Do as he says.
Yes, be a good student, Lee. Who is your master?
Isn't this the guy who funded our trip to London, Novak? Nice work, teacher. Oh, that dirty face. Our teacher has such a dirty face. Oh, she! Hold on a second. Why does Oshi just appear? Why does he just appear? Oh my god. Come on, man. Oh, these, my word, that's so funny to me. He just appears. In the last second of the cutscene. Oh, man. Okay, Oshi. You get some dragon punches, bud. Ooh, well done, Osh. There we go. Oh, my God. All right. I like your moves, Osh. Yeah. That same kick. Bruce, get out of it. Snap out of it, Bruce. There we go. Nice. Little mini dragon punch. Great. Fast punches is really good. Ooh, he's like adopted my crouch block technique. Avocado says, let Oshi win, which is very funny to me. We should. But I don't want to watch it happen 7 times. Should we give him one? Let's give Oshi 1 kill. SSF1991 subscribed 2 months in a row. Thank you, SSF. There you go, Oshi. Good moves, bud. Oh, he's got combos. See, I really think this game could be a fighting game. I think they have enough characters that seem unique in their wardrobe and techniques that this could have been a fighting game. Look at Oshi's moves. What a cool guy. It's funny, the way I think he's modeled is just they stretched out the skeleton of a regular character model. So like when he kicks, the fabric of his legs like gets sucked into his butt. Please do the kick, Oshi, so I don't look crazy. There, look at like the way that when he walks, it all just gets sucked, the fabric gets sucked into his butt. Okay. Whoa, Oshi. It's guitars. His pants have guitars on them. Dang, Oshi's really cool. I'm glad we gave him a win. It looks like we have to restart the fight, though. Really? Good job, Oshi. Alright. What if he beats us when I'm not even trying? What I mean, when I am trying. Dragon Punch. Oops, well done, Osh. Here we go. Nice. He gets those jabs in. Oh, it's on me. Should have started that sooner. Wake up, Bruce. Snap out of it. And... Oh. Hold on a second. Look at Oshi's head right now. Look at it in the bottom right-hand corner. I honestly think his head gets squished when he falls over and then widens out when he stands up. Look at it when he stands up. Look at his head right now and then watch as he stands up. That's a wider head, I think. Oshi, what kind of weird balloon head do you have, man? Final boss, Oshi. Alright, Oshi. Oshi, dude. There we go. Nice, Brucey. And then a little Dragon Punch. Ooh, he recovered really fast. Dragon Punch. Yeah, Oshi's got a good recovery. Nice, Bruce. Not really. Okay. Okay. Nice. That's on me. Meant to do a Dragon Punch. There he is. Nice. Oshi. Got you dialed in, bro. Downloaded. Stop, Novak!
No guns.
No guns. Alright, let's do this. The beach? Why are we going to the beach right now? Yeah, I'll save my game. To be honest with you all, the reason I'm disappointed right now is I thought Oshi was the final boss. Learning that he's not has really affected me.
Now leave. Don't get angry with me.
I am not angry.
We've been through a lot together. Good times, eh? Your father wouldn't have been harmed if he'd only agreed to work for me willingly.
You have betrayed this monastery. You have betrayed my father. And you have betrayed me. This time, it is personal.
Please. No way. Someone wrote that. Gosh golly gee whiz is a very funny comment. I bet Novak was as confused by Oshi's sudden appearance as we were. Yeah, I want to believe the same. Okay, alright. How about some fast kicks? Okay, got some time. And now, the Dragon Punch. Ooh, so he takes a long time to get up, as opposed to Oshi. Nice. Ooh, okay, so that time the invisible wall really helped him out, I guess. That's punches. Okay. Cool environment. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. What country song is that? What am I singing? Crouch block is failing me tonight, chat. I don't know what's going on. What? Ooh, I did a jump kick. How did I do it? I don't know. I think it might be the beach that's effing up the old crouch block. Brucey, wake up, Bruce. Oh no, oh no. So I learned that if we just do every time, we can basically be invincible. We don't have to worry. Ooh. I'm invincible. Bruce. There is Boss V Woz this week. Check the schedule. It should be updated. It's happening. I'm gonna take down Wozniak this week. And the final Dragon Punch. There it is. The triple betrayal is over. Dance it out. Sand. Oh, cool. He's gonna become a super soldier. Here we go. Here's something weird. He looks the same. He looks the same. They didn't even change his character model. I'm disheartened, chat. I'll be really frank with you, I'm disheartened.
Now the odds are even.
You want the final boss fight to be huge. Frankly, it was okay as Oshii. If Oshii was the final boss, it'd be great. Life would be good. Novak, I was like, oh, alright. He took the potion, and I was like, oh, here we go, this makes sense. There's good reason for Novak to be the final boss. Nice, Bruce. Extra time on the wake up. What's up? Novak, you gotta die, bud. Whoa. Deep in the sand.
Thanks, son.
Thanks, son. Whoa. What a messy kiss in the cheek. Look how dirty his face is.
What is so special about this relic? Have a look.
The relic. Show me.
Flulong, the little dragon.
What the F? What the F was that? What the F was that? What were you thinking? What the F? Why? Oh my god. I don't get it. Oh no. It wasn't even, you couldn't even see the whole dragon. They cropped off the top and the bottom of the dragon. Oh my god. Oh no. Holy cow. I don't even, this makes no sense. What just, I don't get it. I don't. At least they had a lot of animators, right? Kage Games 1 just subscribed. Thank you, Kage Games. Well, I needed it. I needed it to snap me out of that. That was the worst video game ending I may have ever seen. There's lots of them that make me angry. There's lots of video game endings that are stupid. But there's just so much wrong. There's so much wrong with what we just saw. I'll just tell you right now, normally there's some suspense whether the game appears in the Hall of Fame or not. This one's not getting in. This one's not getting in the Hall of Fame. We did our best to love it. And of course we did. Didn't we love it? Am I being too hard on the game? I'm really torn on this one, chat. Maybe we have a vote. So next week we'll vote on the new Dumb Game Monday game. I have a lot of good potentials. And we'll also vote on to whether or not this game will be inducted into the Hall of Fame. We'll do that. It definitely won't be out there with Beowulf. It won't be outside. It's just, I don't know. I don't really don't know what to do with this thing. Universal Interactive. Like, the game had a budget. There was a budget here. BJ Detweller has a really good suggestion of just putting a picture of Oshii in the Hall of Fame. That seems more correct to me. So Bruce Lee doesn't get in, but Oshii does, maybe? Chat says this is a great game and you know it. Alright, I'll let you campaign. Oh, that was Dan on the couch. Dan on the couch is watching! Everyone, Dan on the couch is Dan from last week. Says that was a great game and you know it. Okay, you say so, Dan. Did you see the ending? Did Dan just appear or did Dan see the ending? This motion capture talent. Oh, they were doing mocap. Okay, I was not giving them credit. There's a lot of mocap on here. A lot. I'm sorry for discrediting that. If I had to give this game a score, it would be very low. Simply on elements of game design. You know, there's stuff to love, but when it comes to scoring, you gotta be cruel. This game is 2.8. This game's a 2.8. But that certainly does not mean that it can't be in the Hall of Fame. So I'll let you decide. We'll let the viewers decide whether. Look, they're still going. There was a doctor who was one of the motion capture talents.
Kevin M. Richardson. What a way to do credits. Carlos Alazroki, Tim Luinibos, Charity James, Jennifer Hale. At least Jennifer Hale made it out of this, right? Nika Futterman, Rosalind Taylor. I wonder which one was Jennifer Hale. Greg Berger, Ryun Yu, Jonathan Eubanks, April Hong, Eli Keltner, Reno Romano. Reno Romano, great name. Josh Paskowitz, Neil Mabry, bad name. Brian Tochi, Josh Gerhardt, Walter Hong. Okay. So, QA team. Hey, the game wasn't buggy, right? Jennifer Hale is Oshi. Oshi jokes are always going to get me. EGM gave it a 2.0. Wow, okay. It's nice to know even at the time the game was scored as it deserved. Special thanks to Bruce Lee Estate. Alright, let's hope for post credits here. You got anything for us? Whoa. Chat, what if this is like an NES game? And it's just like done. Nope. The credits repeat? Only faster this time?
What is this? What are you? Get me out of this.
Alright. Your fighting skills are excellent and you have mastered the game. You have unlocked challenge mode. You can now play the game in hard mode with all of your moves available. No. What do you think Continue to Monastery does? Save game. Empty game. I'm going to do Continue to Monastery. I want to see what that does. Continue to Monastery. Oh, so that means continue to the beginning of the game. That means New Game Plus. No. So I'm going to go to the main menu and see if there's anything else worth seeing, chat. But otherwise, I think we're pretty done with this game. Hard mode has true ending? Chat, are you playing around or are you being serious? Be honest with me. Does hard mode have a new ending? Because I'm considering it. I would consider it. They're playing you, bro. Okay. They're playing around. Okay. All right, chat. Whew. That was a close one. I think I was really gonna do it. Because the only way the ending makes sense is if there was another ending beside it. We haven't had this loading screen before. Bruce Lee, cool guy. Alright, so let's see what else we got here. Bruce challenges. Challenge options. Weird. Ultimate challenge. No, I don't want to do any of those. Training mode? Jeet Kune Do training. Thanks, Grandma. Ooh! Renegade 124 New Game Plus jumps to 3.0. Oh, this is cool. We get to train with our master. Cool. Nice. Mm.
See you later, Master. Okay, everybody, that's going to do it. That is the end of Bruce Lee, Quest of the Dragon. Patrons voted for this. Patrons of Patreon.com voted for this game, and this is what we got. So, if you, Patreon.com/EasyAllies. If you would like to make sure that Bruce Lee, Quest of the Dragon never happens again, why not become a patron of Easy Allies? You can find out how to do that on Patreon.com/EasyAllies. And you can vote on next week's dumb game. I think, I'll give you a little tease, everybody. I think I'm going to do Wii only, because on my latest trip to buy dumb games, I got stacks and stacks of Wii games that to me are very appealing. So I think I'm going to just do Wii only games for one as a theme, just to at least get one Wii game out of the way. No licenses, I think, which is pretty cool. And so, yeah, we'll vote on our next game. I know we always do Spyro. It does hurt not to have Spyro in there. Okay, I see chat. Chat likes Wii only. We're going to stick with Wii only. All right. So we'll do that next week. That is all I have to say. Tomorrow morning, Toy Box Tuesday with Brandon Jones. Then, later that night, it's really close. I don't know if we'll be streaming Perfect Dark or if we will be streaming Fatal Fury Collection. We'll either be split-screen four-player deathmatch or a fighting game. It is going to be really fun for the group stream. Those happen at 6 p.m. Pacific time. And then, at 11 p.m., Brandon Jones and I will be watching Pokemon Origins. This is a four-part mini-series of anime. Brandon Jones will be watching anime. The trick is, you're not even allowed to have, I think, a tiny window showing anime on Twitch. And so we're basically going to have to do it like Rift Tracks. Basically, we'll have to say, please find Pokemon Origins on Hulu or Amazon, and then press play at the exact same time we press play. It's going to be our first time trying anything like that. It might be very boring. It might not work. But it's something we're trying. Twitch is still in its experimental phase, so we're going to give it a shot. Lots of people told Brandon to watch Pokemon Origins, and so he finally is. And so we'll see how that goes. Okay, everybody. That is it for Dumb Game Monday. That is it for my pitches for later this week. Boston v. Wozniak is happening. Thank you so much for watching. I am going to mute my microphone, wave goodbye, and then give you a little Mega Man Legends music. Okay, until next time, thanks for watching. Bye, everybody.